Where are you? Bicav, Marvel Shark, but you have to fight Marvel Shark, I guess.
My magic may be dark.
But you. But I guess you have to wait a bit because you know you're the second round. But the rest of us in the second round fought too, so I'm confused. Oh. Oh.
I need more power. And you're done.
It's just you got more range. I mean,
that is kind of the meme.
Round two. Fight.
I don't know where to lead. It's kind of the main thing I always do.
Nice walk.
Oh, you should have pushed block. I would.
Die.
Logical outcome, really. Player one wins.
Your frame dropped hard.
Velvet can do like the backward snowflake.
Rematch. KO.
Now Baltoist.
But like, don't take any insults I throw at you seriously.
Or, like, it's a lot of reading.
We don't. I don't do any of that. We don't take it.
I'm also not take. I'm sorry, but I don't think I took my fight against Oscar very seriously either. So sorry about that.
Seriously.
I have trained years for this. You will not dissuade me.
This is a casual tournament, so I'm playing casually. Well, I'd still play casually because that's how I lost against K9.
Magic DP.
Logical outcome, really.
It's a Z motion with the magic.
Yeah. But if you jump a lot, it's not very good. What? What was that thing I just did?
Yes. Die. Die.
That worked. That's a clip.
Die!
Die!
Jesus Christ!
No, Dom.
Got it! KO! You never had a chance. Oleander wins!
So that means I'm going to be doing Marvel Shark.
Where to from here? KO!
That was a boy.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, nice whip punish. Goodness. That is a drug deal.
Yeah. They're smuggling pink, oversized condoms.
Yeah, it's been pretty good, Marvel Shark. And I know you're not talking about me.
Why would they do such a thing? Oh, he tried to whip punish the fireball with that. He tried to super again and get another CC.
Do you want me to, like, after the turn and everything, do you want me to, like, go with you and, like, practice stuff?
Ooh, hello.